memorandum from the office of the president of the university in light of the recent cheating incidents at Harvard. Honesty has become a concern to us all. Consequently, students will be required to wear mandatory truth sensory gear in precepts.
Has been going, and I don't think that these sensors will interfere with our progress at all. So let's turn to the reading I assigned yesterday. I trust you've all read it. Edward.
I found the article to be thoroughly stimulating. I mean, very engaging. Guess I'll just keep my mouth shut.
Would you like to contribute to this discussion, Marley?
Huh? Oh, yeah, well, I guess I found the reading very, big.
Can you expand on that?
Well, to tell you the truth, I've never seen a 300-page article before.
I don't see why you waste your time in this class, Marley. I mean, you never do the readings, you rarely hand in your papers, and you never seem interested in the intriguing topics that come up during class discussions.
Edward?
Yes?
I really respect your opinion.
Mary, you've got a comment?
Yes, I have some technical notes. On page 193, there's a run-on sentence. There's a horrifying comma slice on page 105.6. And on page 312, line 20, there's a really disgusting dangling modifier.
Mary, this article isn't numbered by line.
Oh, mine is. I number every time I read. I find it very helpful during exam time.
Are you sure that thing's on right?
Marley, just because I spend a great deal of time in a library does not
ipso facto
make me a nerd.
Mary, you amaze me. Don't you know those male-generated rules just keep you a victim of the system?
Woo!
You're a perfect example of our morally depraved and politically apathetic society. We can't even hold a discussion that is riddled with hypocrisy. It's as if this whole world were just one
big black box!
Rolling our minds until we can't think!
You'll have to excuse her. She's in mourning. For her sense of humor.
I have a perfectly fine sense of humor, thank you.
I'd like to hear from somebody new. Joe! Do you have something to add?
Do I have something to add?
It's the opposite of subtract.
Well, I think that...
Jennifer, you? Jennifer, dear, he's a strong boy and he doesn't need your help.
Oh, come on, she was
sure, just throw her in my face just because I told you I couldn't continue a relationship that was compromising my personhood.
Relationship?
I never...
You're going out with her?
It's not what you think. Okay, it was one night. A weekend. I didn't even enjoy it.
You liar! You slime! When I told you I loved you, I meant it! Cheating on me when I've been totally faithful! I'm not the kind of girl you can push around. I won't do anything just for sex. This campus needs more acapella!
With a cattle prod stuck to your forehead.
Not with you people, but just tell the truth.
Why don't you try wearing one of these?
Okay, fine, I'll put one on. Now, as the author of the article states, the electoral system is unfair only insofar as it depends on the untenable representative heuristic. Is that clear?
Yes. Ask another! Ask another!
Please, you won't be able to write your final papers. Haven't read this article.
Speaking of papers, when are we going to get our last ones back?
I've been screening most of them. A few of them. I'll get them back to you as soon as I can. When I feel like it, I don't have to wear one of these. I am not in graduate school for nothing. Time is up! If any of you would like to see me about this, you can always see me in my office hours.
Never.
I'm available to see students Wednesdays 3 to 5. 3 to 4. 3 to 3:30. Make it a fourth, make it!
Tupac lives.
Yes.